Radhe Radhe Hare Krishna, we are at the very special place of Sakyagiri Parvat here in Uchagao near Varshana, and very many pastimes happen here. Gopis of Krishna would regularly come on this mountain with Lalita, Vishakha, and all they would play their pastimes here. As you can see, here is this sign which show that this place is place of marriage of Radharani, of Lalita and Krishna. One time Lalita and Krishna are sitting here next to each other, and the gopis secretly tied up their clothes and started doing Vedic mantras for marriage, for Vivaha. Om Swaha. And they performed all ceremonies, singing songs like for marriage. Lalita first didn't understand what happened. But then when she understood that she was married to Krishna, she jumped, she wanted to run, but because her sari was tied up to Krishna, she could not run away. So everybody celebrated marriage of Lalita and Krishna here. Even Radharani was here. She was not envious, jealous. She was happy that her dearmost servant Lalita is married to Krishna. So in the previous places, this place, Vraja is like lotus, it is said, who when Krishna's son come, it opened and expanded. So all this place was much more bigger, and there was a place for performance of Rasa Lila, who performed here. And especially this place is interesting because here Krishna's friends and gopis would play. As you can see, this is Chitra Vichitra Shila. It is a slide. As we see children going in school or in the playground to play, here they would go down, the slide. And here, from the marriage of Lalita and the gopis, you see the red lock. When there is a marriage, normally woman's feet is painted red. So this is the red from the gopis' feet. It's still remaining here for 5,000 years. And me, I go to try this slide down. Okay? Must prepare. I think it's good slide. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, Radhe, Radhe, I must go down. Radhe, Shyam, Radhe, 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 Shyam, Radhe, Hare Krishna. This was like.